Welcome to Crash 4. We are here to finish the game of Crash 4. Whew! I have been busy. I've been a busy bird. I've been a busy bee. Okay? So, look, this is all that's happened. Alright? I had family over. I have family coming over. I have family getting ready to... Oh, man. There's so much happening, dog. It's exhausting. But... it's that time of the year, okay? The moment it turns Christmas, the moment it gets chaotic and it gets kind of expensive, right? I ain't gonna lie. It was kind of expensive this month. I did a stream where I only did the first place because I didn't remember how to play that well. No! I got chocolate milk. Oh, my God. Oh, man. What? Ew, what is that? Ew, what is that? But anyway, it's gross. I don't know what that is. But anyways, it was fun. I didn't really have a lot of time to stream or learn to edit videos and whatnot because
prehistoric creditors like my blaster's new settings.
I just got a PC. Man. Crash 4 feels so good, dude. If anyone hasn't ever played Crash series before, I highly recommend it. I'm probably not a challenge to recommend watching it because, you know, I didn't play all of it. Well, what I mean is...
They laughed when I added blockification.
Whoa.
Well, who's laughing now? Me.
Come on. The reason why I'm saying that is because, you know, I didn't play all of the Crash games or upload them to my YouTube. They were strictly only for a live stream. So, you know, if you want to watch live streams, it's probably better off for you. Probably better off for your style. If you don't want to watch it, that's cool. I didn't want you to anyway, but... anyway... there was something over here. I'm smoking that Zaza. Baby, you a song. You made me want to roll my windows down. Cruise. Ah. This thing is freaky. You a freaky plant. What you doing there? I put in that tongue work. Trying to set me up. What you got? Ah! Sneaky. Yeah. Baby, you a shawnee man. I am now listening to way too much country music. Not a problem with me, you know. It's just, my head functions like a radio, alright? And compared to the last time I was streaming, I only did one stage because I was just so tired, man. You know? I just was not feeling it. But yeah, like I said, I have a PC. I am incredibly excited. Ah, shnikey. We're still in it. But yeah, basically, every time that I stream, it's most likely going to be full gameplay. But I'm excited. I don't know anything about PCs, man. Like, I don't know how to download, like, the fan games or the modded and all that stuff. But it's going to be so fun learning. Anybody who doesn't know, on tomorrow is the... Tomorrow is the 31st of December, and on that day, I will be streaming for 7 years, getting nowhere with my life. Yay. But anyway, that's not... Okay, I messed up! But that's not the point. The point is I'm gonna try to go all out, okay? I'm gonna try my best. You better not touch me. Okay, I was about to say. Point is I'm gonna try my best to try to get a bigger audience and try to like spread more, because if I don't feel like that, you know, I'm even doing anything successful, I'm probably just going to enlist, and I'm gonna state that too in another video. What's gonna happen is I'm gonna do a face reveal. That's gonna do anything. So I'm going to do a face reveal of me, and then I'm just going to talk about what my goals are going to be. Well, at least for 2024, because I'll turn 23. Whoa. Oh my gosh. Okay, let's not do that again. Okay, we're good. Snikey! No! Maybe you were strong. Why is it stuck in my head? This is awesome, dude. Getting to play as the, getting to play as Neo. Oh my gosh. I ain't dying, okay? Yeah, I cannot die anymore. I swear I'm a platform gamer. I swear I'm good at platform games. Okay!
Ooh, I've never tried a volcano lair. Do good guys have volcano lairs?
If you believe.
Much to learn.
Okay, I don't know. I was being dumb. Okay. Woo!
On second thought, no volcano lair. I can feel my nostril hairs sizzling.
No! Oh. Let me just say no to all of that, yeah? I can't remember what the last game was. It was Twinsanity. It was Crash Twinsanity. Whoa! I remember playing that game a little bit on my PS2. I had fun playing it. I wish they would remaster the game.
Mushrooms that big since I left the Gigantizotron running overnight.
Huh. I was about to say. You need to get closer. You need to get closer. There. Imagine I die. Whee. See, look at that. I'm a pro gamer. Baby, you song, you make me wanna roll my window down. Freeze. Just following the mangoes. Oh, please. Nice! But I didn't get the secret gem. I didn't know where it was. Ah! He plucks his mustache. Ooh! Pirate Crash. I don't care. He started a foe, now he's a friend. So, is Cortex now a good guy? Or, I thought he retired. Thought he was talking about, you know, wanting some big breasted woman in his face, which, you know, I don't blame him. Could have sworn, well, I'm just a Lulu. Alrighty. I don't know if I can hit him. Oh, I didn't even see him. Yeah, you're a chicken. Okay, can I just do like a normal crash attack? Will that not work? Yeah. Get it! Like, I gotta watch a YouTube video. Oh my. Alright, we're not winning this round. I haven't. Probably making it out so much harder than it actually needs to be. And I'm still at the start of the game. Woo! No, sir, you do not do that to me. How do I do him again? Oh. Camera angles. I remember. Okay, I'm remembering the controls. What? Oh, I jump. Wait. I didn't know you could. Okay. Give me one. Okay, just give me one try. I promise this is it. Just one. Yeah. Oh, that's how. Oh my gosh, I thought I got the entire thing. This is a new ball game to me. Okay, I don't want to do that again. That was really difficult. Can I touch these? I'm not gonna. Wait. Okay, let's not touch them. I'm not gonna touch them. Chasing. What happened to Luigi, man? Oh. This is terrible! Oh, this ain't Luigi, I mean Yoshi. I just watched the Mario movie on Netflix. It was cool. I just wish there was more Luigi time in it. Luigi is the G. Boom! Bam! 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 Easy! Who put this on easy mode? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. See you later, Stinky. Oh, if this is way too much brain power, it looks like way too much brain power. Send me. Oh. Yeah. I feel like I'm making it harder than it has to be. Oh, when you stand still. Okay. Okay, I didn't know that. I don't know. Man, I have learned the errors of my ways. I chickened out. Okay. Thank you. Bam. Nice. No! Good dino. Oh! What? Am I missing something? I could have swore I was not in his face. Okay. Haha. Stinky. Yeah. How? How, dude? Like... Oh, that's how. I have to be right up on it. Dude, that is dumb. Bam. Okay. Oh, he's fast. Hunky boy. Oh. Oh. Oh, he's got moves. Yeah. At least I got them all. What a disappointment I am. Yay, good job, Rush. You suck. You missed. Okay, you did bad. Ika, Ika. What? I already met Ika, Ika. Oh, no, I didn't. Until now.
Goodness, if it isn't Lani Loli. How are you, brother?
Sorry to interrupt, but existence could end at any minute, so can we hurry?
When's existence ever done anything for anyone anyway?
Don't mind Grumpy Gus. He's always a downer.
Yeah, don't mind me. I don't matter. nothing matters.
Now that we found Eureka, that's all four. What's next?
We can't close the rifts until we stop whatever's opening them.
That would be Entropy and his precious rift generator.
Sounds like it's time to kick some Entropy butt.
Crash wants to get to it.
May I assist?
Well, go ahead. Whoa. On to the next. Yeah, baby. Whoa. Is this Space Ghost Station? Crikey! Crikey!
Easy, chums. If I was here to fight...
Easy, cums.
He's with me. Found him lost out there. Caught him up on the whole time-space, you know, thing.
Yeah, just trying to get home. I was enjoying the retired life, see?
Got it. Our bad guys had a change of heart, too.
Bad guy?
Silence, whelp.
But, sir!
You try my patience, Oxide.
But, no. I'm sure this insect knows how to obey an order.
Entropy!
Take your ship to planet Bemugula and be on the lookout for ships approaching the Rift Generator. We can't afford any unwanted visitors.
At once, your foulness!
You manage our affairs with such poise.
Naturally, as do you.
Oh, zesty. Ah. Okay, too zesty. He hates it here. Okay, stop! I wish my dad pulled out! For some reason, this place kind of reminds me of this, one, what is it called? I'm trying to think of what it's called. It's from this amusement park game. It's like a racing game. I can't think of what it's called. Okay. I think it's called like Crash Tag Team Racing. Let me out, man. A little too close, okay. This is even closer. Come on here. Whoa. Bam. Parkour. Keep your distance. Oh, just like that, huh? Okay. Distance, but I guess I'm deluded, huh?
Woohoo!
Aha! This is horrible. Gotta clutch up. I gotta drink some finesse juice and finesse this level, man. I gotta be on my game. Finesse!
Grand Twisted Sister.
Don't mind me. Ha ha. No, sir. Just a little nervous, but hey.
Marvelous.
Tragedy enabled.
What? Oh, is that a bad thing? Oh, great. No! 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 I don't care. I at least want to get them all. See you later, Stinky. All right, that's not fair. Yep. Bro, why do I suck? The upside down is so confusing to me. It's not a mechanic I use in a lot of games, really. I'm used to like it being mirrored or something, you know what I mean? Like opposite controls. What's on the roof? Ah! Alright, let's not do that again, huh? Hey, what you doing, huh? There you go. Sir? Oh, this is gonna be... Alright.
Yeah, I don't feel like doing that. He's so spooky when he does it. Pookity Bob, what? What is going on? What is going on? Count it! Shoot that too. Ah, man, this is horrible. All right. What is that thing? You know what? Counting it. If only I got the bonus stage or didn't die or found a hidden gem or... Yeah, you know what I mean. That's my alarm. Where's my alarm at? Do you hear my alarm? Where is my alarm? Oh. Why is it face down? Face down, ass up. Here we go. DK. Yeah, go, sweetheart. Here we go. DK. Watch. Yeah, let me go. Whatever, dude. Sorry about that.
There we go. I doubt anybody's watching, but that's cool.
Because I'm proud of myself, I'm going to go get me some chalky milk.
And if anybody that was watching my stream, I'm sorry, I don't know if you commented on it or anything, but I have my phone out now so that way I can look to see if anybody wants to talk in the chat room. Alright, I'll be back. Chalky milk. Alrighty. Ladies and gentlemen. Think I said it right? Whew! Is this it? I think I have one more world after this. I gotta get it out.
It looks like we're en route to the rift generator. But we'd be a lot faster in that.
Yes.
What the? Tana?
I'm not losing you guys in this dimension too. I'll handle this.
So that's not our Tana.
We're a team.
Oh boy, well, go.
What'd I miss?
You missed her being a snitch bitch! She fucked us over, dingo! This kill me? I cannot lose you in this universe. Oi! What I miss! I gotta check. Oh, okay, I thought that was that. Oh, I do not like these, man. Whoa. Yeah. Nice. I'm scared. Oh. Oh my god, I thought I died. Where am I? I'm scared. Okay. All right. Good job, me. Oh, for anybody who doesn't know, I should have waited. I'm feeling so the same with this. Okay, for anybody who doesn't know. Oh, yeah, I'm definitely dead. I did not expect it to do that, okay? Alright. I don't know if I can even talk about what I was trying to say. Taking me back, right? Whoa! Sir! Don't enjoy the moving, yo. Let's go, gumdrop! Ah, I was about to say, like, not cool. Yeah, I'm sorry, but that was my chance to actually try to get a new skin.
I don't know. If it's a crash skin, I might do it. Move! Whoa, I'm so confused. Where was I supposed to go, huh? Nah. Well, I gotta take my hoodie off.
My hoodie keeps scratching.
My tattoo's at, like, the peeling stage, and it's almost done. Nah, what? Oh. Then what? Oh, okay, I see it. Who am I? Oh. Okay. Well, how am I supposed to get that, huh? Was I supposed to go over there? No, I wasn't. That is dumb! Nah, I don't care. That is dumb. I have to hit it, TNT. See? You know, it's not worth it, dog. See, I'm already... The goal is, if you fuck up once, it's not worth it. What is going on? All right, I really don't like this, but okay. Cool. Don't kill me. Gotta wait for the explosion sound.
Crew, asteroid to you. overhead. Buckle your seatbelts.
Yes. That's what I want.
We're hit! Unbuckle those spooks!
Indestructible! Oh, got it. One more for reasons why I didn't. You know why? This chocolate milk is good. Okay, are they a thing? Let's play as Coco! I don't think I have any skins for her. Yeah, this is, I feel really weird. This one's cool though. Guess we'll be her. Nah. This one's cool. Whenever I'm done, I'm probably just gonna 100% this game. What I did on the other Crash games. I almost 100%ed them all. Crash 1, man. Oh, dude. Sometimes it gets me, and I just don't want to. Don't kill me. Messed up looking dog, man. What do we got? What? Okay, that was bubblegum that made me sad. Ah. Friendly, right? You look friendly. That's a weird looking Pokemon, man. Are you flipping serious? Okay. Alright, whatever, man. Whoa. Hello, friendly. No! All right. Nope.
Whoa, I'm dead. Please jump. That is dumb. Rip me. Bruh. No! No, please. Nice. I don't have a blue gem. I had depression instead. Ha ha! A lot of them. Well, I already know that I'm not gonna get them all. Yeah, all right, cool. I need to max mean. How? With swagger. That was dumb. Why did I do that? I need to max mean. All right, you know, whatever. No way you did that to me. Why am I having issues with my stream, man? Come on!
Not I wanted to see. Like, dog, at this point, I really don't care. What? I'm done. I do not care, I'm done. I just don't have the time or patience, man. Ah! See, what? I feel like it should be if you're completely off the screen. I can make it. Oh my goodness, dude. See, look, I don't understand how I'm having problems with my stream. Like, what is it? Oh my gosh, dude. Is this better? I'm gonna reopen the Twitch app because I have no idea. It looks better. Well, I'm gonna leave my stream right there. Look at that, I did make it. Well, the good news is that it does look better. Man, dude. Okay. Oh no. See, I can't fucking stream for reasons like this, dude. It just looks fucking horrible. Yeah, watch me have been muted the entire fucking time, too. That would have been even better. I swear to God, dude. Trying to fucking better myself and all this shit. And I have shitty fucking internet. Are you kidding me? I can't even fucking stream on anything. I don't know, am I having it on the fucking wrong thing? I don't know what the fuck to do. You gotta look up which resolution and bitrate I'm supposed to use. Like, come on, man. Yeah, see, now it just freezes, dude. It just freezes. Nah, what's gonna happen is... I don't know if I should even upload to my YouTube bar. Dog, why? Nobody even comments on it anyway. Gosh. Huh? Yeah, I don't even think these are real people that are even watching my Twitch. I'm probably never gonna get any real people to watch my Twitch or even my YouTube. For matter. Because, look, on the top right, it says I'm streaming 72 minutes. I got one viewer, which is me, because I'm looking at chat, right? This is what I've been doing for the past almost 7 fucking years! Look, I click on the person icon on the stream. It shows me 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 people. Well, it'd be 8 including me, but how come it doesn't show them? I swear, these are just scammers or whatever they're called. Bots. I don't know, okay? I don't know anything. I just want to play games for a living, dude, but I can't even do that. Not even gonna fucking watch my Twitch. Fuck that. So I'm just hoping with this PC I can make videos.
What's the matter, hero? Couldn't solo this one?
Let her go!
The last time I killed her friends, her screams were exquisite. Huh?
Delicious.
No!
Let's make this fun. Give them a sporting chance.
Ooh. Let's see what you mongrels can do as a pack.
Oh, boy.
Follow.
Follow. What's that?
A door between dimensions.
Whoa.
Reality shattering proportions.
Interdimensional domination.
In my universe, bandicoots are considered pests, as fit for extermination as a housefly.
Oh, how modern.
Tell me
more.
Some keep them as pets, but I find it disgusting. I much prefer spiders.
Yes. So elegant, spiders.
So little legs to pull.
Ooh, wicked.
Alright.
supposed to happen? No. I'm in the mainframe!
Curse you!
Bandicoots.
Is that it? What?
We did it!
Yeah, we did.
That was such a cool dance.
What's the matter? Unable to handle even the simplest of tasks? I no longer have need for our...
thanks. Alliance.
Right then, let's plug up these holes.
Yeah. All right then, let's plug up these holes.
But they're gonna shit. They're having a shit battle.
Boy, not that it ain't been fun, but about my ticket home.
Right. Now that we've mended things, we can take you anywhere. Anywhere. After we rest. For now, I can only get us as far as the culinary capital of the universe. Neon City!
Yeah! Yeah!
Nachos.
He's just like me. Does it just end with him saying nachos? Oh! It's almost over!
New goal. Unicano nachos.
Alrighty. Food run. Whoa.
Hey.
Whoa! You said it, Crash.
We can meet with the others after we've explored. Now, which way are the food trucks?
Man, it's all about the bag. Bag of chips. Wow. Great. We're flipping up.
I'm literally an evil trash can, right? I like this one a lot more. It's not chaotic. No. Ah. Just realized what's happening. That is a foul. I'm scared of the dumpster. This one isn't even that hard. I just really sucked. Okay, I'm confused. Come on, man. This is not easy peasy. Alright, let's just see the bonus stage. Uh-huh. Oh boy! What? Oh. Whoa, what? I could have got it at the bonus stage. Yeah, that one wasn't that hard. I just really sucked and you don't always get it first try. You just gotta figure it out, you know? Go ahead, you two. Get to pounding town.
Let's see if these tall poppies know how to smoke a steak.
All right, sorry, I was on my phone. Yeah. Dang. What? He's dead because he can't die. Okay, buddy, I feel the same way too. Dude, that is dumb! No, you do not. Mm-hmm.
not to think about that.
Think about what?
Does this mean I have franchise potential?
Yes, it does, Mr. Bingo.
Am I a franchise? Could I open a restaurant? Even airport?
No! Dude!
Oh my fucking god, man, this is so stupid! Fucking retarded. Whoa. Whoa! Huh. Yeah, no, get out of here. My God. Thank you.
Wonder what the local delicacy is here. I hope it's spicy and fried.
Oh, I missed the cheeks. Haha, all right, yeah. Okay. Bam. I do not care. I'm not doing these time ones, dude. They suck. Look at them trying to be Sonic. Okay. Okay, Kana, so much better than Dingo. Man. Double jump?
What's that?
No! Bam. Yeah, Tana is so much easier. Oh, great. A lot of moving obstacles. Woo-hoo! Man. King. How is there anything in here? Okay! Just took me with it. No! Oh my god, dude.
Spicy fried mystery food.
That's just pizza. Yay. There goes out. Why am I trying to make him like Waluigi? Okay, forgot, can't double jump. Come on, man. It's gonna be the only one I miss. Probably a lie, but... Come on, dude. Why? Why? Okay. double jump. What the fuck am I doing wrong, dude? Does it just not lock on? I don't fucking get it, dude. Why does it matter? I already missed a fucking box. Dude, what? I'm about to just dash through every single fucking one. This is so dumb. Do it. Okay, whatever. I guess I'll miss three boxes, huh? See, how does that make any fucking sense, man? Thank you. This is some hot shit, dude.
Playing as Neo fucking sucks. Playing as Neo fucking sucks, dude! Fuck, man! So fucking aggravating! Come on down here. There's probably more down there, but you know what? Don't care. Can I just get a knife and just use that to cut my fucking leg? Because it is so fucking itchy.
Why it was all rubbery inside. Some part grill marks, too.
I like the pickled wumpa leaves.
Cortex, you can't. Why did you not see it before?
Come on. Come on, Neo. I'm trying to itch my face! I don't care, hold on, I'm doing it. Okay, now I gotta itch my fucking leg. What? What? This isn't even that hard. But inevitable. Betrayed by your worst enemy. Yeah, no shit.
There's another way I can break this cycle of endless fighting between us. I can go back to where it started. I can undo my greatest failure.
He means you, Crash.
Ha 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 ha!
Bye-bye, bandicoots.
You better hold on, sucker.
And now for me to stop me.
Whoa. All right. Finally, almost over. Oh, goodness gracious.
Back to Crash 1, huh?
Does your nuts not hurt?
You again? You two are so clingy. Take a hint already. Who's on my super secret personal frequency? What? Who is this? This imposter? Do you not recognize your own face? I've come from the future to warn you. If you try to turn Crash Bandicoot into the general of your army, you will fail. The machine rejects him. Rod, Fiend, Embryo, alert the guards. Why won't I listen to me?
Fraud.
Listen up, lackeys. There's an imposter me on the loose. Identical in appearance. Beady eyes, lips like two overripe bananas, skin like a jaundiced mole rat, a bona fide 10.
Alright. I don't like you. I thought I had time. I am loving this. What? How? It's a fucking game. Oh man, I almost fell off. Okay, yeah, I didn't realize what I was doing. Dude, come on, bro! How? This doesn't even make sense! Those fire crates were not even a thing in this time period. Dude. Dude, why? That should have went the first time, dude. Not all this extra bullcrap. I'm scared. For sure. That's some shit, I'm gonna die. Oh my gosh. I keep trying to slide with my right trigger like it's Team Rumble. Dude, I had it. I had it. The goal is, man, if it takes way too many fucking attempts, then it's just not even worth it. No, I'm just gonna play. I could have swore I pressed it, but alright. How come I didn't get a checkpoint right here last time, huh? I miss when you could just, you know, just spam the spin attack. What was that attempt? What? No. Please. Please end it. No, I know I was gonna miss one. Okay. I'm sorry, but if you jump on these boxes and you don't count, there's something seriously wrong with your head. You might need a therapist. Oh, they can jump? Oh, they can blow up? What?
Increase the
mercy! Protect your master! Is that what I sound like? Do I have a weird voice?
No, this. Oh my. How about we don't do that? Come on. All right. What? Dude. Okay. Not okay. You think that's gonna work on me? What? Oh, man. Come on, man. Put a bullet in my head. Why does it feel clunky right here? Like the controls do not feel smooth. What? Yeah, they do not feel smooth here. Okay, what the?
Okay, whatever, dude. I don't know how the fuck that reached all the way across. Holy shnikey. Why is it kind of cute? Why is this so cute? Why do you gotta attack me? Okay, whatever, game. What? Robo Crash? The Crash Dumpster. Oh, I'm gonna fight Embryo, ain't I? Hot down here? Wouldn't it be stinky? Oh-ho. Yeah, I had to try it. Alright, that doesn't count. I had to try it though. I didn't care. Baby, you were strong, you made me wanna roll my windows down and cruise. Whee!
Why did you? I have to choose a Bandersuit! If I just stuck with the Wombat, this all could have been different! Ah, Wombats! This Bandicoot is strong, clever, and above all, loyal. No.
He's definitely not loyal, I guess. Ah, man. Thank you.
Oh boy, so now I gotta find feathers. Alright, we're doing pretty good. One death. That's over here, man. Nope! It looked like it was. My fault, I deserve it. What? How is it turning on fire? No, I'm scared. Oh, it has the thing underneath it. Okay. Can I crouch? Yeah, this one looks like I can crouch. Man! There's a lot going on here. A lot going on here. Oh my god, this just made it worse. What? What? Oh man. This is worse. Oh man. You know, I tried, all right? Is that what matters? I think it is. Dude.
Do I get to sprint when I beat the game?
I'm going to get chocolate milk. I don't give a fuck. I don't give a fuck. I choked on chocolate milk.
Nah, fuck that! That's stupid, bro. I don't give a fuck. Yeah, great. Thank you. Yeah, if I lose on my if I go past three lions, I don't care. I don't care. Whoa.
What must I do to prove myself? Mother's name, Sharon. Childhood pet, Roz with googly eyes. Favorite food, buttered noodles. Butter on the side.
Ew!
Change the password to my diary. This brute's been snooping.
Ew! Buttered noodles with butter on the side? Bro, buttered noodles with Parmesan on it? I'm telling you, okay? Put some Parmesan on it, man. Ugh. There's no way your stomach or yourself tastes. It's just happy eating that. It doesn't even sound appetizing, man. That sounds disgusting. No! Stupid rat! Just another 6-9. He's a snitch! Come on, man. What? I don't know what I'm doing, man. Oh yeah, get that crash. Dude, I gotta take a dump. But I'm almost done. Hopefully. Oh man. Now, let's do good stuff. We're at Cortex's castle. I don't matter. I'm gonna go take a dump anyway. Nobody watches my videos. Or my streams, matter of fact. Enjoy the music, I guess. I drank too much chocolate milk. Thank you.
I was busy watching TikTok. My bad. All right, let me go back to the Twitch app. All right, sorry about that. I'm really sorry. I don't ever feel bad. Oh!
You'll never find me, Neo Cortex. This castle is a maze. I alone know all of its secret halls and passages. Like the one behind the portrait of Grandfather that opens when you press on his triangular fossa? But how?
Wait, okay. I get what I'm supposed to do now. I'm really bad. Alright. Man, whatever. Dude! It's not even worth it. Okay. I'm fucking done! Oh, man.
Okay.
I'm booking it back.
Shoot me. I need to leave Illinois. They're changing gun laws. I just need to shoot myself. Oh, come on. This is my last attempt, and then fuck it. Yeah, fuck you, I'm done! Fuck, man.
I've made it up to here with your games, you lout! Lout? Why, I never! What is it? Am I seeing double? Hitrio, quickly! Revoke this fraud's hologram access! No, Embryo! I'm no fraud! I'm from the future! You must listen to me! Embryo, do you not recognize your own master? I'm the real Cortex! No, Embryo! I am! Ding dong, ding dong! Oh my, sounds like the doorbell! I'd better go see who it is!
All right, bitch. Yeah, see, there is. Really didn't care. All right. Dude, come on. All right. Come on. See, that was so much easier. I just complicated it. See, why is that a one shot? Whatever. My goodness. See you later, Stinky.
I wonder who, huh?
All right, not enjoying this. What? Okay, now I see what it wants me to do. It wants me to hate myself. See, dude, what the fuck? How's that making any fucking sense? It just doesn't make any sense, dude. See? See? What? Just fucking kill me, dude. Dude, I gotta watch a YouTube video on this or something. Cause this is fucking unbelievable. No, I'm fucking kidding. This is unbelievable. Oh, now it saves. This is so stupid. Oh man, now I realize. Oh my god. Please. Oh my god, now it starts giving challenging, like, mass things. Like, how come you never done this before until now? I forgot, I gotta touch him. Okay, yeah, I'm stupid. Great. Thank you. Look, the game feels bad for me to even give me like a super or two. How? God. Makes no fucking sense. My goal is to not get a single game over, and I still haven't. That's not what I wanted! I love how now they're trying to make it fucking like super fucking hard out of nowhere. Dude, oh my god! Fucking, I'm right there! How did I take any fucking damage? How? Okay, there, it's done. Oh my god.
Oh my god, that was horrible. You know, that was a cool background, actually. I'm gonna set that as my background, okay? Hold on, wait.
Alright, sorry about that. 53 deaths? Nah, that ain't nothing.
That wasn't even a challenge, dude. That was easy.
I feel like I'm Gucci Mane in 2006.
Yeah, no, I'm good. This better be it, man.
Any idea how stubborn I used to be?
Yes.
I need to stop him from making you. But I can't kill him, that would kill me. So I guess that means I'll have to kill you. Yoink.
Oh, man.
Jump on the shoot-o-matic? Cheater! Unbelievable!
No one likes to shoot-o-matic.
Just relax and accept non-existence.
Lanny Lily Wenslow! Oh, he's controlling him. I was about to say, I was like, I'm pressing the trigger.
Shoot! Unbelievable! There we go!
Oh, man. That wasn't even that hard. I just did a little silly.
Shoot-o-matic! Shoot! Stop that! Persistent!
Help!
Time out! Time out! Annihilator!
Whoa!
Fire!
Am I supposed to hit him? Don't mind me. It's a bandicoot.
I can smell your fleas boiling.
Nah, this ain't nothing, Chief.
Careful, I might slip.
I get it. Whoa, okay.
Your whole world is upside down. Confused? Disoriented? I can see your tiny brain cells frying themselves.
Yeah, the first Neocortex battle was hard. Nice.
Can't keep up the pace.
Whoa, okay. Oh, man.
Slowing. Ready, set. Power before Cortex. Stop that. Go
get smoked.
Rude. Enough. I'm bored of your shenanigans.
Okay. Oh man. Whoa, oh my. Okay, way too much assistance, but you know. That just proves you can't do it on your own. Whippy! This is so much easier.
Unbelievable!
Believe it!
Go.
My name is Naruto Uzumaki! Believe it! Let's talk it over! Alright, he doesn't want to talk it over. Yoink, yoink, yoink.
Stop that!
Stop that!
Help.
Whew. And it's game.
Not like this.
Yes, like this.
No.
Must have taken a hit to the old temporal lobe. But a fallen foe can only mean one thing. It came to blows, and I won! My new general's first order of business will be to dispose of you.
Nobody's talking about Crash.
We are closer than ever before. Quickly, into the vortex! But Dr. Cortex, the vortex is not ready. We have no idea what it could do. Failure again.
Explains a lot.
Eureka, stay.
What are you going to do to me?
Looks like somebody needs a little time out.
Somewhere he can't cause any trouble.
Enjoy the end of the universe!
Diners, big and ready for you. Take a day to delectable dishes inspired by my interdimensional travels. Enjoy the breeze with our innovative 3D dining room design. Dingo's Diner, health and safety rated D for delicious.
Warning, D is a failing sanitation grade and does not stand for delicious.
Ah, peace at last.
You like it there, dog?
Yes! Victory! Hey, Crash, you're in. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
R.I.P. Did he die? R.I.P.
This game has been a work of fiction. Any similarities to any marsupials, talking masks, dingo alligator hybrids, or evil scientists?
Okay. Ladies and gentlemen. That is it. Triple spin unlocked. Great. Can I run? Oh. Yeah, I will. Well. I love it. So beat up. I like this one. Okay, this one's pretty cool. Man, that sure was a struggle. Overall, I did enjoy playing it. Now I gotta go to the very first one. Very first island. And I'm gonna move!
I'm gonna try to beat everything. But anyways, I hope you guys have enjoyed the stream. And I hope you enjoyed this video when it's uploaded to my YouTube. As you can tell, we had mixed emotions about it. But, you know, that's fine. Whew. But, anyway, you know, I'm going to be uploading this to my channel. Watch it on there. Check it out. I don't really care. Go ahead. I'm also going to try to upload some of this onto my TikTok. Not a lot. We're almost there. Oh, did I just make a hill loop? I did. Okay, cool, whatever. I'm gonna shoot my balls off. Anyway, tomorrow marks the 7-year mark. I will be streaming for 7 years. Yeah, and I'll be making a video talking about my goals. I'll do a face reveal video. even though I showed myself a couple of times on stream, not a lot, because I'm not really a huge fan of showing what I look like, you know. But I'll be turning 23 in 4 days, and man, if I don't somehow hit it, you know, I'm just gonna assume the streaming thing is not for me. So I'm just gonna put up the towel, I guess. I don't know. Yeah, bust down, Crash. I'm depressed. But I'm gonna try giving the best I can in a year. And if nothing goes anywhere with my life, I keep having an extremely physically demanding job, or if I don't get the job that I like, or if I don't, you know, make this into a career, I'm just gonna be real, dude. I'm probably just gonna enlist and try to get killed. Because I cannot live 23 more years of just repeating this every day. Yeah, it's driving me insane. Ugh. Well, God loves you, so do I. Rush loves you. Take care. Goodbye. End stream.